I am a family physician, and I live where storms are big and cold and loud. At the intersection of big mountains, snow, and the ocean. Together, we are family physicians, and we care for people during their worst times and their best times, through birth and pain and death. We are the safety net. What we do is hard. I have these experiences and I can speak from the heart. There is a saying that all politics is local, and small town politics in cold and isolated and dark Alaska is especially difficult. I have had to fight for my patients, my clinic, my hospital, and my community. I will fight for you. For more than 20 years, I have had my own family medicine clinic and have covered the emergency room in a rural hospital. I know the moment of intense clarity during an emergency. I have thrived in a hostile but beautiful environment. There is a need for a strong leader in this time of change across America as we have a storm breaking across the country. The realities of caring for our communities, despite an expensive and low-quality healthcare system, can chill us to the bone. Our equipment is heavy and does not fit well. EMRs and cumbersome regulations frustrate us.
It will not let me change.
The political process is turbulent and loud, and we need to make our voices heard.
Position, and that's going to decrease costs overall.
Medical technology is changing rapidly, and there are forces at work within our society that will stress and change our profession. The winds of change are blowing across the country, shaking the foundations of healthcare in America. What will remain fundamental are the relationships we have with our patients, the healing power of touch, the ability to connect and listen. Family physicians work in places where no one else wants to go, and we take care of people that no one else wants to see. We care for America. We can take fierce pride in what we do.
Three. We are family physicians.
I would be honored to serve you as the American Academy of Family Physicians president-elect.